knew now you can trust me, right? How'd you get that bruise?
I fell.
Was John there?
He wasn't there.
Anything you say would be treated with complete anonymity.
Nothing happened. Seriously. Don't worry about it. I just fell. I promise.
You sure?
I promise.
Because if you need me.
Email.
You'll have 5 minutes reading time.
Sorry I'm late, sir.
That's okay.
So you can't tell what happened?
It's nothing.
How'd the exam go today?
It's alright.
Your eyes looking better.
Yeah. What happened to you?
We all fucked around at the science lab and Dan stacked it on the desk. Right, mate?
Yeah.
Shit.
Meeting with Simons. Everything all good?
Yeah, all good. Told him I fell.
So you're going to tell me who's been doing this to you? You can't keep shutting me out.
I fell.
Really? You really expect me to believe that you fell?
I said I fell.
So how was school?
Good.
So did anything happen today?
No.
I can't keep doing this. I can't have you go to school every day. Coming home beaten up. I can't do it, you're my boy. Talk to me!
What the fuck do you want me to say?
I'm not the enemy. I'm trying to help you.
Nah, fuck this.
Daniel, it's due to the incident. It's due to the incident that happened on the 23rd. With John Adriel in the school parking lot. We have a zero tolerance policy for violence at this school. We have reconsidered your position at this school. I'm sorry, Danny.
Nothing happened. Seriously. Don't worry about it. I just fell.